Hi everyone, this is Brad. Today we're taking a look at how to create a sign up in SignUp Genius. Make sure you make an account and then select create a sign up. Now right in here we'll need to go ahead and name our sign up, and we're just going to call it November 2019. Now we need to add a group, so I'm just going to call this one conferences and select create. Now you need to go ahead and get a design, so I'm just going to type in fall, and then you can see different ones here. I'll select this one right here. Scroll down. You could, of course, edit right in here your description. I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to select save and continue. Now we need to add some dates. So when we add the dates, we're just going to select right in here, and we're going to choose a 26th, and we're also going to choose a 27th, and select add. Now we need to add some time slots. So again, we're going to add dates again, and we're going to add time slots. This is going to allow you, again, we're going to choose these two dates. It's going to allow you to set time ranges and things like that. So I'm going to go from 8 o'clock in the morning until 3:30. Again, it's up to you as you see fit for your times. And we're going to go every 20 minutes. We're going to add 44 slots. Now, what we do need to do is, you can see this one right here. I'm just going to remove this date because it doesn't have a time associated with it. Same with the 28th. Let's go in. Here it is. Let's just remove this one. Okay. Now, what we also need to do is we need to go in and we need to make sure these slots come up. So we need to add slots. This is going to allow people to sign up. So we're just going to call it conference. And you just want one, and it's going to be on all the dates. And we're going to select save. And now you're going to see on the right-hand side, these are all available. Now, of course, what you're going to need to build in some time for lunch and things like that. So just make sure before you send this out that you remove those times because you want to be able to go to lunch or whatever it is, so you have time built in, or maybe you have other meetings. Just make sure to remove those before you publish. Okay, so now what we need to do is select save and continue. Again, I didn't remove everything there. I just removed those certain times. Now, name's going to be required, so they're going to have to put their name in there. Do you want them to put their email in there? I'm going to say it's optional, and a comment is optional as well. There's other options down here as well. The one that I would recommend is toggle off, allow people to swap spots. And then notifications, again, it's up to you, however you want to do it. I'm going to select save and continue, and now you're ready to publish. Of course, you could come over here and see what it looks like, see what families you're going to see, and over here is what it looks like on a mobile device. Now, we're going to select publish, and we're going to copy the link. So it's ready to go. You can send it out to your families, however it is, in Remind or in an email or so on and so forth. Scroll down. You can see what it looks like. Again, I preview this before you send it out so you can see. So maybe you forgot to take these times out in here. Now, I'm just going to sign up for this one right here. So a family will go ahead, check there, submit and sign up. And now all they need to do is they need to put their name, and email is not required. If they don't want to, they certainly don't have to. Select sign up now, and we'll go back to the sign up. And here is what it would look like for others. So there you go. It's that easy. If you do have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.